So far this second half, it's all Toledo all the time, even with the tuba race.
I thought Toledo's offense was exciting. The tuba race takes the cake. Look at this. They're even winning that matchup.
They continue to score and find the end zone regardless.